It was here at the Middlesex County Courthouse 6 years ago where six men were put on trial in the murders of eight Bandido bikers. 9 years ago, they were killed this month. Today, the Ontario Court of Appeal released its decision, finally ending the odyssey of the Bandido massacre. Five of the six men who were convicted in the case launched appeals that were heard last September. All of the appeals were dismissed. The case centered around the shooting deaths of eight men from Toronto who belonged to the Bandido Motorcycle Club. They were murdered by Wayne Kellestein and five other men, all of whom had been sent to pull patches or kick them out of the motorcycle club. Out at Wayne Kellestein's farm, not far from Shedden, southwest of London. No. Kellestein was one of the five men who appealed, although the decision deals with nothing surrounding his arguments. What it focuses on are the three non-shooters in the case, Frank Mather, Brett Gardner, and Marcelo Aravena. All three men argued that they should have been able to use the defense of duress. And that's the argument to say that they acted out of fear of what was happening at the farm at the time and were fearful that they would be harmed if they didn't follow Kellestein's orders. In the decision, the judges said that yes, there was an error in terms of the interpretation on the law of duress, but it was not fatal to the Crown's case. While the case will stand as a precedent in terms of interpreting the law of duress, this finally closes the last chapter of the legal odyssey that brought these men to court. For the London Free Press, I'm Jane Sims.